So, it's got a sign here. All right, I'm talking to myself again. Something's wrong. All right, I'm out here on, they call it Diamondback Gulch, but I always heard it referred to as Greasy Spoon. But anyways, I'm out here in the middle of, I'm on the western edge of Sedona. You can see it's a beautiful country around me, red dirt, red rocks. I got the mountains behind me. I've got, I think, Cathedral Rock over there. I'm not sure. But anyways, I'm all aired down. I'm tired of turning around, so I'm gonna mount this on my roof. I've also got a dash cam, so between the two of these, we'll get some good video. Gonna hit the trail. So far, so good. Heading southeast. Looks like the Greasy Spoon tank over there. Well, let's just see where we're going.
climb. Okay. Diamondback Gulch, Greasy Spoon. Thank you. Oh, come on. Can I push this up? No. Guess not. That's all this is. Like a sluice of some sort. Get the cattle up into the truck. crash then? M17. go that way or I could go down this way. Yes, and this is the gulch. Thank you. this looks more like a gulch. Okay, this is pretty good. So far, so good. No problems. Slow and steady does it. Start without a locker first. let's get out of here. Okay, folks, I admit it. I'm using crawl control because I want to see what it does. I mean, this isn't that hard. Just a little bumpy, dusty. Okay. Here's a little help. It's huge. That's not helping. Thank you. way just to, I mean, I did, but. Close am I to the end? Pretty darn close.